I think everybody is in the theater because they sat in an audience and felt themselves changed in some way. And I think that's why we all come to make this thing called theater. I'm Jordan Roth. I'm the president of Jujamcyn Theaters. There's three theater-owning companies on Broadway, the Schuberts, the Niederlanders, and Jujamcyn. We are in the business of operating theaters. We run the box offices, concessions, ushers, crews, all of the elements around the show, but not the show itself. And on the creative side, I choose the shows that come into our theaters that really are what we take to be and we hope is the best of live theater. I think I always knew that I would make my life in the theater. A dear friend of mine started talking to me one day about this thing that was Midsummer Night's Dream, but it was disco, and we're not really quite sure what it is yet, but we're experimenting with it. That became The Donkey Show, which was the first show that I produced. There is a part of me that is deeply engaged by commercial endeavors, and there's a part of me that is deeply, deeply engaged by and driven by creative goals. And it is the fact that in the commercial theater, we are both, they are one, is why I'm so satisfied here. There are a lot of ways of communicating and sharing an idea or a narrative. If you have selected the theater, there's gotta be a really good reason. We have to use what is unique and essential in making theater. So the experience that you have when you come see American Idiot sounds different, looks different than, let's say, the experience when you come to see Fela or when you come to see Hair. But they are all visceral, dynamic experiences. And I think it is those kinds of shows that point the way. What keeps me doing this? I love it. There are new experiences to make, new artists to find, and there is an audience tonight.
What keeps you up at night?
There is an audience tonight.